I think that the president of Iran has the authority whenever the national interest of the country is involved and when it's necessary and expedient and required to speak and talk with others in order to promote the rights of its nations. For circumstances to be laid properly, the supreme leader of Iran has said that should negotiations be necessary for the national interest of the country, he is in fact not opposed to it. He has specifically mentioned it in a recent talk that he is not optimistic regarding the issue of talks with the United States, but when it comes to specific issues, government officials may speak with their American counterparts. Now, if an opportunity was created today, had risen today, and the prep work for that had been done, most probably the talks would have taken place primarily focused on the nuclear issue or the developments on the Middle East. Therefore, the Supreme Leader, I can tell you, has given permission for my government to freely negotiate on these issues.